Now, the mode I'd first like to show you is speed mode. Now, speed mode is a high biomechanical analysis. By getting the 15 meter mark, the 25 meter mark, the 35 meter mark, getting the stroke rate by getting two strokes, and then getting the actual turn or finish time, it gives us four velocity points, which is a great indicator to see where swimmers are dropping off or maintaining velocity through their swimming. Now, I'd like to demonstrate that right now. I'll just wait till Matt comes. Now we're in race mode, in a training environment or with an individual athlete. It's the same commands that's in the competition. So there's the whistle. Just by pressing the left button, the swimmer gets up on the blocks. There's the command. And then the beat. Now, if we've got a false start, we just double press the right button. And then we can redo that again. But, so for competitions or the training environment, certainly makes your role a lot easier. So we can run competitions within training, within a club, and we can also get them to simulate what it's like to listen to their same official sounds.
That was a good changeover, guys.
Ready?
Thank you.